Good afternoon and welcome from the Gilmore Car Museum in Hickory Corners, Michigan. If you see these red barns here in the background, these are indicative of this museum. If you've never been to this museum, I highly recommend it. This place has some cars that are one of one in the world. I'm not necessarily here for the museum today. I'm here for the Relix Riot car show. It's a vintage hot rod and custom show. They've also included motorcycles this year, and thankfully I've got my 1960 Pinhead up and running. So I'm ready to attend the show. We're gonna go in, we'll walk around, we'll show you the cars that are here. Hopefully the rain continues to hold off for the rest of the day. The drive over had us in the rain for part of the day. We unloaded the bike in the rain, unfortunately, and now we're here hoping that the weather continues to hold. So let's take a walk and see the cars.